whole point of a collaboratorium is to bring people together from different disciplines to share their ideas and expertise. We've done this by creating shared research and teaching spaces in Gittleson Hall. For example, we created a new soil and sediment analysis laboratory that is spread across two rooms in the collaboratorium. We have state-of-the-art equipment for analyzing sediment grains using laser diffraction and for detecting trace amounts of metals in soils, both in the lab and in the field. The same equipment is being used by my colleagues in biology to study soil microbes in Long Island vineyards and dune grass ecology and horseshoe crab habitat on local beaches. Our new imaging center includes a fantastic piece of photographic equipment called a macropod, which allows us to take incredibly sharp images at very high magnifications. Researchers at Hofstra who share this equipment are photographing objects as diverse as microfossils, insect eggs, and muscle fibers. The collaboratorium facilities have also attracted researchers from the Feinstein Medical Institute and Hofstra University's own Donald and Barbara Zucker School of Medicine. In sharing these facilities and equipment, my colleagues and our students have become more familiar with our varied research interests and have formed helpful and exciting partnerships.
Our mission at Hofstra is to provide a quality education to our students in an environment that encourages, nurtures, and supports learning. The collaboratorium teaching space embodies this mission. This is not a traditional class where faculty speak and students listen. Instead, this is a class in which students engage with each other and with the faculty. What I appreciate about the collaboratorium is that it is flexible. It gives us the freedom to configure the physical space into any form that we need to best facilitate student learning and engagement. The more flexible teaching spaces we have on campus, the better we can ensure Hofstra students are the best prepared candidates for the workforce.